Hello. That'd be faster, just a regular dash there. Yeah, I guess, maybe. Well, I was thinking about which one to do first. Aw. Come on. That didn't give me invincibility? I thought it did last time. Maybe we should save that for this. Well, when it's in the ground. Yeah. Or this. Yeah. The shriek is probably. I think the dive does more damage, actually. If I can get it. Like this. Yeah, I mean, obviously I can get it when he's downed. Get a little more. Bravery and honor. Still bravery and honor. But he's upgraded. A lot of them have different text when they're upgraded. Shrieking. Doesn't knock him out. Yeah. He stays underground when he's upgraded. Now it's Shriek Central. Get a good position for it. So I feel like I'm not landing every hit. Thank you. It's not a song, it's an ad, but I'm humming something random. Actually, I didn't check what time it was, but yeah, it's 23. Eh. .23 left on the timer, that is. Which means it's been about 7 minutes. It's a good warm-up amount of time. You know what else is warm? The sun. Yeah. Oh yeah, I think it's funny that Radiance is a moth, and like also the sun, because it's like a moth to flame thing, which is true of a lot of bugs, but like, it's especially, moths are known for it. Stereotypical. Yeah, I figured that would hit me, but oh well. Eh. Which I guess if you think about it, is how she tempted all of the bugs. They're just naturally attracted to light. They can't resist. Basically. Seemed like a good idea before there was laser wall. This is keeping me more steady. Yeah, I should have waited. But nobody likes to be patient and aim things and fall off ledges. Anyway. You got nothing. Alright. Don't go into the light! I can't help it! It's so beautiful! Zap! From Bug Life. I mean, that's basically what happens. So most bugs don't die from it. They just get possessed. Well, actually, they get, their mind is destroyed, which isn't the same thing as possessed, because she's not controlling them. Eh. Eh. Apparently I need practice. Yeah, stupid nails. Gonna avoid them one of these days. Or not. Well, the Dung Defender didn't give me any practice for avoiding nails. Nail walls. And it's true. Elder Hugh has what is equivalent to nail rain practice, but nobody else has a nail wall equivalent. Hmm. I was thinking about healing, and I'm like, wait, that doesn't make sense. And it shot off the thing. Now you should heal. It's too late now. Now you should heal. I gotta line up, though. I haven't figured out where that darling is yet. No. Same song. Where's my darling? It's actually not called that, but it's still pretty easy to find. I don't remember what it's called. Not a good time for that. This song is all Japanese. I don't know what its name means. Wait for what attack it is first. Yeah, it worked out though. Yay! Oh, I'm at full health actually. Just down a single spell. It's not a good time to test that. Yeah, you're right. Anyway, so about this fight. I'm checking to see how much of the platform's wall I can actually wall jump off of. Because it seems like you can only do the top corner. I hear you. There you are. Don't go through that platform. Eh. Darn cheating balls. Regular balls are difficult enough. Thought maybe it was lower than that. Pretty sure he went to the platform again. Not a good place to be standing, but it's working out right now. Just needed you. Actually, I might have been able to pogo if I think about it. Yeah, there's no way I could have thought of that fast enough. Could not reach that platform, what's the point? June Jill Night Fever. That's a good song. I think I should treat this fights more like Mega Man and just always have a thing charging. This fight at least. Heal. Right. Hold him smart. Eh. Still don't know whether a charging nail art. Yeah, it does go away when you focus. A different thing. Focusing on something that's not nail art. Nope, out of reach. There we go. Jump. Sweet. Didn't have any wasted soul there. Yeah, I don't know. The wall jumping on them is sketchy for sure. Okay then. That's, I'll allow it. I tried to double jump there, which would have been great to go underneath the nails. Unintentionally underneath, but still. So this is a great song. We never once sang to it. Yeah, I mean, this is Junjo Night Fever, though. It's good. Junjo Night Fever. And it's good. It's over, but it's good. Dang it! Ah. Stupid healing glitch. Stupid me jumping into swords. Yeah, it happens a lot, actually. Okay. Not okay. Yes, it is. Okay. again. Dashing the wrong way. Face planting. Yeah, didn't hit the floor fast enough. Yeah, so funny enough, that great slash kind of interfered with the direction I was intending to dash. Yeah. The timing's a little different because of the stall. Don't spin. The worst one. Actually, it might be good if I could... Yeah, no, it's like only 2 hits. Yeah, it seems about the same as Great Slash. The same damage too. Not between them. Again, but not between them. And between those. Sure, somehow. I mean, it looked cool. Yeah, you don't get points for that. Again, with the not watching the attack, I know, it's just... I have it charged up, and I want to use it. Well, then stop charging it. Stop tempting you. But it worked. I guess. Oh, I went up for one? One full vessel. Sketchy walls are sketchy. Was I below it or not? I'll take it. Nah, I'm not standing there. You're gonna do that. Right, too late. Four minutes? Alright. Die feathers. Yeah, I said it was hard to light up the dash, but honestly with Radiance it's less hard. Cause you're typically distance away anyway. man, that ball was good at turning. I get more soul from doing two hits, but with more chance to charge this up still. Eh. Eh. Can you tell the practice is paying off? I cannot. Seems about the same as the first episode. Did I get to stage 4 in the first episode? I feel like it was in point 3 that I did. But I feel like I did it one more time before that. On Ascended, that is. A lot of lasers today. I'm okay with this. This I'm not okay with. Better than balls though. Eh. Didn't backfire. Meh. Well, that was a success. Nope. I didn't cancel that. Yes, you can bounce on them. It's not surprising. Eh. I guess it's safe to get in an attack before her attack. Just hesitate after teleporting in. Plus half the attacks are a wall, which takes a while to get to you. Make the best of what you got, I guess. You kind of spawned in that platform, so I'll not count that as a glitch, but still pretty sketchy. There's a sword wall in the way for me escaping, though. Again, with the teleporting right next to me. I'll allow it, but only if you're not doing balls. Like that. Your attacks seem to be very friendly this round. I don't know what the... It's still hard, it just seems to be exactly what I need in a lot of situations. So that's probably it. Yeah, it is. Much like the last time, saying something friendly, yeah. Eh. There we go. A bit more focus this time on these lasers. Hopefully. Okay. stupid dang it balls. Yeah, it's pretty much what I expected. I prepared an image. What? You never do that. Yeah, it's like 50-50. That should be good. Okay, bye.